Hi, hi, Raph Squad! Welcome, welcome back to About Raph. And for today, ayan, sinisimulan ko na naman sa kotse ang aking vlog. Pero hindi sa kotse ni Chucky Hits, okay? Hindi sa best friend's car ko. Sa boyfriend's car!
Gusto ko sanang my love. Kung meron ng car, fall in love. Gusto kong mag-free, fall into love.
Gusto pala niya, slow mo ang paglingon niya.
Nag-drive kasi ako.
Oo nga naman.
Dapat always safe. For this vlog, I noticed kasi dun sa huling video natin, ang daming nag-request.
Yes. Actually, lang sa akin din, ang daming nag-message sa akin na mag-challenge siya daw tayo.
Oo. Ang 24-hour mag-jowa challenge. At yes. Since ang usong-uso ang Aladdin, bilang mga genie ninyo, your wish is our command. Yes. Ganon. Pero, syempre, hindi ako magsaseto sa simpleng mag-jowa challenge lang. Pangarap kong jowa kasi ay ano, yung mga tipong galing California. Ganyan. Yung mga tipong
mga afamers.
Oo, afamers. So, syempre, sa looks, I mean, aangal pa ba ako? Andre King na yan. Na meron pang mga papandesal. Sa ano na lang, sa language na lang tayo babawi. So, this will be the 24-hour mag-jowa challenge in
English.
So, hindi siya mag-jowa, pero in a relationship challenge. Ganon. So, handa ka na ba?
Handa-handa na.
Yes.
Sa hindi pa namin sinisimulan ang challenge, so pwede pa kami mag-Tagalog. For now, i-define natin ang ano, ang consequences. Okay, syempre, kapag nagsalita ng Tagalog, dapat,
ano ba?
So ganito na lang, meron tayong limit ng hanggang 3 Tagalog words.
Okay.
Pag na-reach mo na yung 3, ililibre mo yung partner na something. Okay, something. Okay. Walang ano to ha, walang price limit. Okay.
Bahala na.
Oo, from 10 pesos to 100,000, pwedeng-pwede. Game ka pa doon?
Game na tayo dyan.
Okay, game.
Mag-withdraw na ba ako ng 100,000?
Pwede rin. Here we go, guys. We will now start the 24-hour in a relationship in English challenge. In 3, 2, 1, go! I think we should formulate a pet name. Yeah,
okay.
like some couples, they call each other baby. So okay. Do you have any idea what do you want to call me?
It should be unique.
Yeah, it should be unique. I love that statement. It should be unique. Andre King 2019. You know, it should sound delicious.
Okay.
Yeah. So maybe sugar.
Sugar, okay.
Oh, but your diet, because you have abs. How about let's think of a vegetable. Cabbage. Yeah. Oh my god, that sounds
okay.
Sweet. Yeah.
Cabbage.
Hi, cabbage.
Hi, cabbage.
I wanna fall in love. Gusto ko sanang may maka fall in love. I wanna fall in love.
Alright, guys, so there you go. We already have the pet name. We are Cabbage and Cabbage. We need a hashtag, official hashtag
yes.
For us.
Okay, yeah. So that we are trending.
Yeah, we will go over Team Love and then Jaiga and Jamil. Yes. So I want my name to be first, Raph, and then yours, Andre. Randre na lang.
Okay, guys. He said one Tagalog word.
Okay, I
see. You still have two shots.
But anyway, it's officially Randre. Okay, hashtag Randre. If you are watching, if you got into this part, comment down below hashtag Randre with a wet emoji. Okay.
Wet emoji.
The three splash.
Three water. Yeah. Water splash.
Because you know, the cabbage is very juicy.
Yes.
So there are very much water in the cabbage.
It should be fresh.
So now, you explain, where are we going?
I will bring you to the ano.
Hi guys! So currently, ine-edit ko itong video na ito right now. And yes, this is my editing makeup look. Tara, diba? But anyway, nung mga panahon na yan, hindi ko napansin na nagsabi si Andre ng word na ano, which is Tagalog nga. Pero do not worry, counted pa rin yan. Basta, makikita nyo mamaya.
Gabi, Troy, are you laughing?
Nothing.
This is a very serious conversation of a couple.
I will bring you to my event.
Yes.
Because I have an event today.
Yes.
So I can see you beside me.
Well, even if you cannot see me, I'll be loyal.
I want to fall in love.
I hope so.
Yes.
Hoy, bakla. Taray mo makahawi ng buhok mo ng ganon. Short hair ka naman. What the heck?
As you can see, guys, he has event. I'm very proud because my cabbage is very popular.
No.
You know, he's near 200,000 followers in Instagram.
No,
yes,
just a
yes.
simple man with positive thoughts.
Very, very humble.
Yes,
as well.
Yeah. Diyos ko ka, may pahiga ka pang nalalaman.
Once again, he is driving,
yes.
So let us not distract him. Even though I want to hold his hands right now, I will not because I am a role model.
Sorry, because the Jeep is so, you know, the Jeep driver is so reckless driving. Why is like that?
Yeah, we don't want reckless. We want good boys like
yes.
Andre King, my cabbage.
Yes, my cabbage. So right now, guys, we're already here at Magallanes Station.
Yes.
And we are already near in SM Makati.
Yes.
Because my event located in SM Makati.
You are really good now. You see, my challenges benefit you.
Yes. We should speak English. Which brothers?
Wala na. Nabati na eh.
You can do it. I believe in you, cabbage.
Every day. Every time that you're meeting each other.
you just want an excuse to extend this. Not only 24 hours,
yes.
but for a month or more.
Yeah.
Way.
Way. Para-paraan.
Okay, I speak Tagalog. You hear it? Ano?
Ano?
Yes, I told it. I told it already.
O, diba? Sabi ko sa inyo, counted yung kasalanan niya kanina. Buti na lang honest siya.
Oh, you see?
Okay,
you
I'm
see?
Honest. I'm honest.
So, we are draw. We can only speak two more or else, yeah, one will treat
yes.
whatever it is that we want.
Yep.
So now I wanna get to know you. Are you hungry?
Oh my gosh. Napakapangit ko pala tumawa.
Not yet.
Me, I'm a little bit hungry. So later on we will eat.
Okay.
Now what type of food do you usually eat?
Japanese food or
Japanese.
Filipino food. That's it.
Yeah,
how about you?
Me either Chinese or Japanese.
Mm. I also like Chinese food
and Chinese people because we should love each other.
That's why you're already Chinese people is already here having our country.
So many Chinese people
yes.
in the viewers. No, he is only joking. You know, he has a very cute sense of humor. Everything about him is cute.
Thank you so much.
Cabbage.
Yes.
Okay, so I have many requirements if I have a boyfriend. One of which is you need to be an Instagram boyfriend.
Yes, of course.
Yes.
I can take you a photo. Best
yes.
photo.
I know because you have almost 200,000 followers on Instagram.
Yes.
So let's test your Instagramming skills.
Yes.
Guys, so we are in Glorieta. We need to walk pa there. But anyway, he took my photos nga.
Haha, hindi niya napansin. Cabbage, if nanonood ka, naisahan kita dito.
So, papakita natin sa kanila.
I only need to catch you one last time. It's okay, it's okay. You know, I admire him. Because earlier, when we were taking pictures, it's not a joke.
Yes, it's not really a joke.
Especially during summer. Yeah, yes, it's so hot. I think that is why we are cabbage with wet emoji, because we are sweaty. Yes. Boyfriend, you carry that.
Okay, yeah.
You carry that.
I will carry this.
Alright guys, so we are here in the event and I feel so out of place. It's not a makeup event.
Yes, this is my what you call this?
Genre. Yeah, it's your genre.
Okay, this is my genre.
It's very sporty, there
yes,
you go.
Because it's a lot of brands that you usually use in hiking or
I don't understand, there's no snow in the Philippines but there's a hiking event.
Okay, I don't know. Maybe if you go to other country, that's why.
Oh, they are preparing us.
Yes.
Oh, look. Look at that cabbage. I want us to have an adventure
okay.
like that.
Okay, let's go, cabbage. Let's go.
So you get to choose. You get to choose Canyon Peak, Ridge Edge, or Snowy Summit. I wanna go to the Snowy Summit.
Yeah, so that I can be hot to you.
Yes.
And landi mo, Andre King. Pag ikaw, kinagat ko dyan. Charot.
Boyfriend. Yeah. And he knows how to speak English. He's very good at English. Go.
Yes.
You talk to her.
How are you?
How are you? How about you?
I'm doing great.
Oh, you see? I am so proud.
Yes.
I'm
yes.
so proud of my cabbage. Yeah, because we're both on a diet. I want you to meet my boyfriend. Yeah. He is really good in speaking English. Wait, don't go too near. I'm the jealous type. Man. Keep the distance. No. I'm so insecure with your heels. Keep the distance. Yeah, goodbye, cabbage. Yeah.
Cabbage.
Yeah, we call each other cabbage.
Oh, cabbage.
Yeah, because
That's unique.
Yeah, cabbage. Because it's good for the both of us. He's really good in speaking English. I'm so proud of him. And he's so famous. He has almost 200,000.
I'm on his
check.
Yeah,
197,000.
Wow.
And look at that.
Yes.
What can you say naman about your boyfriend posting like this?
Well, I am
delikado to.
I'm very proud. What? And you repeated it again.
Oh my god.
You okay, understand the rules.
I will treat love, okay? Because
Alright, you lost.
Okay guys, so as you can see, I am the winner of the challenge. Yes. Can't say I stay. But anyway, kasama sa event na yun guys, na-meet ko si Tita Chrissy, yung impersonator ni Chris Aquino. And oh my gosh. I mean, pag nagsasalita siya, parang si Chris Aquino talaga. Grabe.
Oh my gosh, I'm getting goosebumps. I'm so excited. I'm so excited.
I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so
alam talaga.
Nagamit mo na yung tatlong.
Why you speak Tagalog?
Pwede na mag-Tagalog talaga kasi talo ka na.
Sige na, talo na ako.
Pero hindi pa tapos yung ano mo, objectives mo as a jowa. Siyempre, papakainin mo ako.
Papakainin natin.
Siyempre, sinabi ko naman sa'yo kanina, sana naaalala mo nung nasa kotse tayo. Kung ano yung mga gusto kong food.
Ah, okay. Japanese or Chinese.
Yes, ayan. So, ikaw na bahala. Surprise me. Total card mo or pera mo yung gagamitin dito. Bahala na. Kahit ano pa yan. Kahit gano'ng karami yan, kakainin ko yan.
Hindi ako pala. Kahit gano'ng kadami, ha?
Oo, game. Basta, after pa nito, iba pa yung ibibili mo sa akin as a punishment.
Okay guys, so ngayon, pinalitan ni About Trap ang gusto niya, so...
Kasi ganun kaming mga babae, okay, indecisive, diba? Akala namin siya na yung gusto namin, pero may nakita ng iba. Ay, hindi, joke lang.
Okay lang, ganun
naman talaga. Siyempre, today, ikaw yung gusto ko.
Hindi, gusto na ngayon ni Ralph ng Thai food, so...
Ayan. Sa wanika, tama ba? Okay, cabbage. Alam ko na agad kung anong ordering ko.
Anong gusto mo?
Ito, pad thai.
Okay, dahil...
Hala, ang mahal.
Okay lang, ganyan naman.
Okay lang. Kasi mahal mo rin ako.
Gusto ko sanang may love kung meron lang ka.
Alam ko kasi malaki to, pero...
Ayoko, sige.
Pero feeling ko kaya kong busin. Ikaw?
Siguro magbe-breaded pork chop and yellow rice na lang.
Ay, alam mo, cancel mo na pala. Ayoko na pala kumain.
Bakit?
Busog na ako eh. Yes! Yes! Joke lang, kain pa rin.
Diyos ko, Rafael, yung camera dapat tinututok sa mukha ng tao, hindi sa abs.
So guys, ngayon kakain na kami ng aming dinner.
Yes! Thank you so much, Cabbage!
Yes, Cabbage. This is our first dinner together.
As a couple. So once again guys, hashtag Grandre. Ayan, isulong natin yan. Tapos, kung meron kayong mga suggestions.
Yes, na pwede namin gawin at pwede namin puntahan.
Pwedeng puntahan! Balak pa yata kong itanan itong ni Andre King, hayop.
Suggest nyo na, comment down below.
Okay guys, so since talo nga siya,
talo ako guys.
Aside from the pa-dinner, nilibre pa niya ako ng something. Ayan. So dito, merong mga nakapila dyan. Ayun, may Roy G. Beef, may Gift Factory, may Toy Store doon. So unahin natin tong Gift Factory. Tignan natin kung may magustuhan akong gift dito. Ay, parang ang ganda ng malaking bear. Ay, hello po. Ay, right now. Ay, ang cute. Grabe, pinapanood niya yung video ko right now. Oh, ang sexy ko dyan. Aminin.
So, supportive ako dahil yan. May fan tayo. Ayan na po. Lodi po siya. At ayun na nga guys, bakit ganyan? Baka pwede din ako magpa-picture. Pwede din.
Okay, so ayan, nakapasok na kami.
Parang sarap ibigay ito sa'yo. Parang gusto ko na ibigay tayo ito sa'yo.
Sigurado ka dyan, ha?
Pero joke na, wala tayong budget.
Sigurado ka dyan, ha? Alam ko yung mga ganito, nasa mga 5K ito eh. Ay, hindi. 4K lang, 4K. Sus, walang-wala sa'yo yan.
Ako mamimili, ako magbibigay.
Ah, ikaw mamimili?
Yes.
Oh, sige, game. Sabi mo, di ba, galing sa puso mo. So, expect ko, malaki yan. Kasi malaki yung puso mo eh.
Hindi naman nasusukat dun yung kung gaano kalaki o gaano ka liit. Kumbaga, dapat galing yan sa...
Hindi. In-expect namin, since malaki ang chest mo, ha, malaki din yung ibibigay mo.
Guys, di ba, mahilig si About Trap na mga Barbie, tapos mga Disney princess.
Kaya,
so, itong ibibigay natin.
Wait lang. Kaya alam na alam ko yung mga brand. Dapat original na princess, na Barbie. Ayoko ng ano ah. Si Elsa, pero iba yung kulay ng gown, kulay pink.
So dahil paborito mo, Barbie, syempre, yan. May pagbibilian ka, guys.
Hi!
May pagbibilian ka. Ayan, princess or Barbie.
Wow! Placemat talaga. Magkano yung ganyan?
70 pesos.
70.
Oh, di ba? Dating 100. Ang laking tipid, guys.
Alam mo, okay na sana tong araw na to eh. Saan ka nakakita? First date regalo mo, placemat, hayop!
Ako may mili, di ba? So ito, kasi ang ganda mo siya.
Alam mo, masaya na ako sa mga ganito eh. Yung mga aso ni Barbie, anak ni Barbie.
De, para dun sa kwarto mo, di ba wala akong nakita dun na...
Hoy, kwarto, place, tinutulogan, hindi kinakainan. Bakit placemat?
Siyempre gusto ko kasi may breakfast in bed ka. Ito ba, guys? Hindi pa dito na natatapos. Lalo mas pa tayo at pipiliin pa natin. May bibigay pa tayo.
Ay, yun naman pala. Oh, may pambawi.
Guys, tayo. Kalma lang dyan. Walk with God. Diba? Maalala mo ko na.
You're God's gift to me. Ganon. Okay. Oh, yan. Mas natuwa pa ako dyan kaysa sa place. But
hindi, para pag ano ka dito, partner, may pink siya. So,
may maipilit. Oh.
Bibigay ko sa'yo ang gift ko.
Thank you! Thank you!
Guys,
gusto ko ng ganon! Gusto ko ng ganyan! Nakawin mo! So, we're back to Andre and Raph. At kung pinapanood mo to, hindi mo kami agad-agad mamimiss kasi meron pa kaming video sa channel ni Andre King. Make sure to watch it. Ililink ko yung channel niya at yung video niya down in the description box below. Thank you sa pa-notebook at sa pa-placemat. Parang ano to, back to school na may break time. Ganon.
Yes! Thank you, guys!
Bye!